Hey everybody, it's Owen from Owen's Lego Lab, and today I've got the largest buildable figure there is the Scout Trooper and Speeder Bike. Came out recently, and I thought I might get it because it just looks so cool, and it's got a nice speeder bike along with the figure, so I really like it. So yeah, I'll be building it and showing it to you. So you can see Scout Troopers in the Battle of Endor on Endor in episode 6. Basically what these guys are supposed to do is keep a lookout for rebels so they don't try to blow up the shield generator, which is what's keeping the Death Star 2 over there from blowing up. And then there's soldiers in the Battle of Endor, obviously, because they're already there and they got their little pistols, so they go pew pew pew. Alright, so so this set comes with 3 bags, 2 instruction booklets, 1 sticker sheet, and 2 of these little stick things that go in the middle of the speed bike. Here I have everything laid out, now I'm gonna get building. So here's what it looks like on the speeder bike. It's like he's about to, you know, go savage on everybody. So he's got the bike, obviously. Got his hands on the handles, and then his feet on the little footrest. And then he just kinda, you know, just pushes forward, and there's some controls on there. So he or she can make these flaps go up and go turbo speed. There's some details on the flaps. There's kinda dots to make up the little lines and stuff. Up here we have the front of the bike. It's got the little flaps, so it gets more aerodynamic. There's some details on the flaps. This dial, it kind of looks like a dial. In the front, it can turn, just turn it. Didn't really do anything, it's just there. There's some tubes going through the vehicle. On the bottom of the bike, you can see a spring-loaded launch missile. All you have to do to fire it is just grab and pull the trigger. So now I'm gonna take them off so you can get a view at them. So here is the Scout Trooper. Comes with a little tiny pistol. It's got his iconic Scout Trooper helmet on. It's got some elbow pads, as you can see. It's got some highly posable arms, legs, all that stuff. As you can see in the back, he has a little hump on his back. I'm not positive what that is. Maybe it's like a utility carrying case? No, cause it has those little things in the middle. I'm not sure what it is, honestly. If you know, comment down below. As you can see, he's got knee pads as well. He's like skater up in here. He has flaps on his upper thighs, or hips. And then he has other flaps on his torso. They can move up and down like that, but they're just supposed to be like that. Okay, now I'm gonna pose him in a not so ridiculous pose that makes him look like he's gonna tip forward. So here's a nice action pose that you can put him into. He's just kind of sliding in. Looks like that. Okay, and he's nice balance, and he's got his gun pointing up like that. Looks pretty cool if you ask me. It's just nice. I like it. So here's the bike without the dude on it. On the bottom here, there's some extra ammo. If you launch missile, you can just pop that one back in there and then just fire again. Yay! But this is a good piece for display and stuff. It looks like a UCS set, even though it's not, but it should be because it's awesome. They used to do Technic sets for Star Wars. They did a Technic pit droid. They did a Technic C-3PO, but if you pressed his stomach, then he exploded because it was in episode 5. There's a Technic R2-D2. There are Technic battle droids, Technic super battle droids. And did I already mention Technic Darth Vader? Because there was one. So there is precedent for doing Technic stuff like this. There's this funny thing. So I was watching a Family Guy special. It was called It's a Trap. It's like their version of episode 6, Return of the Jedi. And when they got on Endor and they were using speeder bikes, they were actual bikes. If you're a mountain biker, I'm proud of you. Because you can ride on forests and grass and stuff like that. So there you have it, guys. That was the Scout with the speeder bike. I really like this set because it's a 2-in-1 set and he looks more displayable than the other dudes. And it's got a nice handle, so if you feel like playing, you could just. It's got a really nice look. I like it. I like it a lot. Anyway, so like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think about Scout Troopers. Are they overrated? Are they underrated? Do you think the speeder bikes are cool or not? I'm gonna squint for the rest of the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'm still squinting. I need my breath.